One in three people suffer from deficiencies in micronutrients, also known as hidden hunger. Vitamins are a class of micronutrients that play an important role in a healthy pregnancy, cognitive function, erythrocyte production, and others. Deficiencies in vitamins are prevalent throughout the world, most noticeably in sub-Saharan Africa and South Asia. NGOs are trying to monitor vitamin deficiencies and act upon them. The current strategy consists of population surveying and the use of analytical methods like liquid chromatography. However, these techniques are slow, expensive, and inaccessible for the majority of people, delaying and complicating the obtention of sufficient data. We, the TU Delft iGEM team, aim to help tackle vitamin deficiencies by developing AptaVita, a modular vitamin detection system requiring no laboratory setup. Our detection system uses aptamers as biosensors, evolved by in vitro experiments to bind to vitamins. In combination with the cell-free system, vitamins can be quantified in a paper-based microfluidic chip by means of a colorimetric readout. Our mission is to accelerate the surveying of vitamin deficiencies with the fast, cheap, and quantitative detection kit through collaborative responsible innovation. By making vitamin surveying accessible at the point of care, we aim to increase the data availability of vitamin deficiencies. By doing so, hidden hunger could be tackled more efficiently, realizing a healthier future for all.